An important highlight from the forthcoming Strauss & Company virtual live sale, running from Sunday the 11th to Monday the 12th of July, is the work Freedom Now by Willy Bester. Born in 1956, Willy Bester has been an important and active player in the South African art scene, particularly in his role as an art activist. A multidisciplinary artist, Bester is best known for his sculptures, installations, and found object collages. He also is well versed in oil painting and watercolor. The way Bester combines material to approach his work has been compared to artists such as Pablo Picasso's synthetic cubism period and Robert Rauschenberg's pop art collages. In 1986, he attended the Community Arts Project in District 6, which quickly equipped him with a social network to become an active player in the anti-apartheid movement. Since then, he has used his art to comment on political and social injustices in South Africa. He is best known for his role in the protesting of the apartheid system through his work produced particularly in the 1980s and early 1990s. Freedom Now is a prime example of this period of making, where he combines mixed media and found object to make commentary on the conditions of living for many South Africans in 1991. As you see here, the found objects used to create the barbed wire create a heightened sense of the security issues facing the area, while the corrugated metal sheets used to represent the poor housing conditions, most probably gathered from the area he was reflecting on in the work. The graffiti on the wall, carefully replicated to communicate the anger and frustration of the community who lived here, and the sky collaged with newspaper articles speaking of the growing frustrations of South Africans for the inexcusable living conditions below. During the time, freedom of speech was hugely suppressed, and so Willy Bester found an alternative way to raise awareness about the harmful oppression inflicted on the communities he grew up in. He said, "I sometimes am tempted to go to the seaside and paint beautiful things from nature, but I do not do it because my art has to be taken as a nasty tasting medicine for awakening conscience." Bester has had many solo, group, and Biennale exhibitions throughout his illustrious career and is visible in almost all major collections in South Africa and many abroad. The work is an important addition if you're interested in collecting a critical player in South Africa's art history.